I don't care. Well, buddy, if you want to fight, then let's fight, but let's not, you know, dance around the issue. Trying to suck some electricity here, buddy. I don't care about all that shit. Ah! Ooh, the magnum bolt. A baboon. Give. Oh, was there a jar? Jar. Guess not. Oh, a jar. Is that a thing? It's a thing! Firstborn! Yeah.
Alright, Z. Headed in to look for the room they kept Merrick. Keep an eye out above ground for the crawl, would you?
Sure, man. Happy to help. Just wish you'd lean on me more. I got your back, brother. You know, man, I've been thinking. You're kind of badass as a vampire. I mean, being able to turn into a big old flock of bats, things like that, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, and I can eat a lot of bugs. Like crazy fast. It's awesome. I'm sure it'll make a comic book. Man, the vampire sense, it's tingling. No way. There's a break in the wall. It's not there.
That's the vampires, man. They can glamour people, make them see things that ain't there, even walls.
Hey, so they put in some sort of dumbwaiter with like a propane tank in it. It says white phosphorus on the side.
Ooh.
Whatever you do, do not shoot that tank.
Okay, all right. I'll just smoke the elevator's engine.
Yes. Fucking pussy. Holy, that's a lot of people. Let's get some of these chucked into the freight. Stay down, ladies. Stay down. Just everybody stay cool. Yes. Are you right, bitch? Now. No mercy. Double grenade, yeah. Lovely. Come on. Oh, fuck me.
Found another phosphorus tank. Looks like it's got a detonator on it. Same sort of dumbwaiter to the surface.
Kill the engine on that thing, man. You know what? I think them fangers are looking to burn the city down with all that phosphorus. Widespread arson, no one could stop. It's payback for burning Bloody Mary way back when.
That makes sense. All the vampires be safe underground, while topside, human barbecue.
Oh, that Mary. And she's just no damn good.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me. She was chewing my neck like gum. Another one, Z.
You know, I can't imagine they'd need many more. That white phosphorus is nasty.
More the same. Plus some sort of iron key.
Huh. Kill the engine first. Then maybe that key will fit in the big old iron door near the east end of the tunnel. Hey, there's crypt room.
See, I thought I said it was too dangerous to come down here.
Now, come on, man. I had to look around a little. My buddy's life's on the line.
Try these double grenades. We're banging. I completely forgot the air rockets. Shoot up here. Oh, there you are. Come here. Bang! It's up here. Oh!
No.
Yes!
This is where I was bitten.
Look around. Who knows? They might have stashed across there.
That.
The things inside Mary's trunk told her story. As a governess, man, she was great with kids. Unfortunately, one of them gave her smallpox. She was all but dead when a secret admirer decided that she was too beautiful to slip away. Reborn as a vampire, Mary was always at Marco's side. Two of them drank their way through Europe, never bothering to watch the shadows. But you see, the same priest that had been with Mary at her deathbed, he had never given up on her. And he knew that killing Mary's maker would turn her back into a human. But he didn't know that that trick only worked on a vampire's first night. With Marco dead, she flew into a rage. And it was then Father Ignatius learned just how terrifying those monsters could be. Poor fella ran for it. Spent the next 37 years just one step ahead of Mary. but on the edge of the new world, in New Marais, she finally caught up to him. With nowhere left to run, Ignatius moved quick. Gathered the townsfolk together and struck first. Well, you know the rest.
No barbed cross, just a bunch of Mary's crap.
Oh, I got you covered on that cross. Just spotted a big old bloodsucker with it. Guys just circling around. You watch yourself, Cole. This smells like a trap.
I don't have much of a choice. I need that thing.
Shit. I need power. I need electricity. Yes, give it to me. Boom! Anybody want to come out to play? No. You're all being very antisocial. Don't care. It says it's only got another hour to go until sunrise, so yeah, we can't have that much longer to go. Ooh, a thing. Boom. No, these things aren't available on the minimap. Just gotta come across them when you come across them, I suppose.